Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, moving right into the middle part of the week, and our one chance of showers and storms develops during Wednesday. Now, it'll be fair and not nearly as cool out ahead of that front tonight. Temperatures dip back into the 50s, very low 60s, and then sun gives way to clouds during the day on Wednesday. Could be a shower or a thunder shower at any time in northern parts of New Hampshire, but the best shot will be during the afternoon in southern sections, and one or two could be strong with gusty winds. So we'll watch out for that possibility. Certainly stay tuned to updates as we go through Wednesday. Dry, cooler for the end of the week, but pleasantly so. Downright chilly early Friday morning in many spots, but then slightly milder with Saturday sun and a chance of some showers and maybe a thunder shower on Sunday. Here in the now, showing clear skies, and you'll basically see the same story through early tomorrow morning, except in northern sections. Now, anytime in the morning, scattered showers up north. Right around lunchtime, they begin to develop over central areas, and then during the afternoon, they take over in southern parts of the state. Notice Futurecast painting on a few bright colors here, indicating a chance of a strong thunderstorm, but tough to call exactly when this front will move through, if it's 2 or 3, or if it's a little bit later at 4 or 5 o'clock. In any case, there is that opportunity for a downpour or a strong thunderstorm through the early evening. Once that front clears, we are in the clear. Plenty of sun builds in for Thursday and on into Friday and even the first half of the weekend. For tonight, overnight, we're back near 50 north, on average upper 50s, lower 60s south. A warm Wednesday, a bit more humid as well. Now in northern sections, due to the cloud cover moving in earlier in the day, highs will only reach around 70, 71. While again in southern areas, much warmer. Then it's cooler statewide during the day on your Thursday, lower 60s north, lower 70s south. Very chilly Friday morning, a nice mild afternoon with full sun. Nice Saturday, next chance of showers and storms on Sunday.